are going to discuss the important point of genetics, that is test cross, and second is back cross. In test cross, what we do is we cross the gametes. Cross, what we do is the F1 generation gametes we are going to cross with homozygous recessive parents. That is, in back cross, we cross the F1 hybrid parents with either or any one homozygous parent. The main difference in test cross and back cross is, in test cross we are going to cross the F1 generation hybrid with heterozygous recessive parents, while in back cross we are going to cross the F1 generation hybrids with either of homozygous dominant parent or homozygous recessive parent. Now we are going to look forward for the example of test cross. In test cross, what we do is, we are going to cross between two parents. This is parent one, and second one is the parent two. Okay, here we are the gametes. Okay, then gametes will be segregated and they form the F1. Generation. And in F1 generation, here the phenotype will be top. Okay. Then, when the F1 generation gametes gets crossed with homozygous recessive parent, it's called as test cross. Now we are going to cross the F1 generation parents with homozygous recessive parent. What we get is here will be one capital T and here will be one small t. Next one small t, then second one small t. Capital T, small t. Capital T, small t. Small t, small t, and here will be small t, small t. What will be the phenotype of F2 generation? Here we are going to for F2 generation. Okay. Then the parents' phenotype will be tall and dark. Fifty % capital T will be one and small t, sorry, capital T small t will be one. Or in other words, the ratio of test cross will be 1:1. Okay. In test test cross, always the ratio will be 1:1. Wherever the test cross the ratio will be asked, then the ratio will be 1:1:1. Okay.